Man, that lousy Mufasa, I won't be able to sit for a week. It's not funny, Ed. Hey, Chef! Would you knock it off? Oh, he started it. Look at you guys. No wonder we're at the top of the food chain. Man, I hate being on top. Yeah? You know, if it weren't for those horses, we'd be running the joint. Man, I hate horses. Just pushy and hairy, stinky, and man, are they ugly. Oh. Surely not all horses are all that bad. Oh, Scar, it's just you. We were afraid it was somebody important. Yeah, you know, like Mufasa, yeah. I see. Now that's power. Tell me about it. I just hear that name and I shun Mufasa. Ooh. Do it again. Mufasa. Mufasa. Ooh. Mufasa. 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 It tangles me. I'm surrounded by idiots. Now you, Scar, I mean, you're one of us. I mean, you're our pal. Charmed. Ooh, I like that. He's not king, but he's still so proper. Hey, did you get that old me, Scar, old faithful pal, huh? Did you? I don't think you really deserve this. I gift-wrapped those foals for you, and you couldn't even dispose of them. Well, you know, it's not exactly as if they were alone, Scar. Yeah, who's supposed to do? King Mufasa? Precisely.
I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression. The lights in the hall are not dead. But we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for a chance. Of a lifetime, be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice, delicious.